We've seen it in the past. Personally, I've seen it up front in the NIP versus KMT games where Kale was just dominating.
So the next ban's actually coming out here, added into Kale, will be Annie from Gambit's side of things. And again, Unlimited not going to get his hands on that one. Yasuo taking around, actually only one game today. That we smoke weed every day.